It was one on YouTube, not a video for you guys as usual. So after this video clip, you'll see a lot of other clips I got from hanging out today, just chilling. I was spending time with Michelle for a little bit. I bought myself a longboard. Let me show you. I got this new long, well, it's a cruiser actually. This is a Penny cruiser. It cost me like 130, I think 140. I always wanted one, so yeah. By the way, my lip still hurts because of my sore, so it's hard for me to talk right now. But yeah, today was a pretty chill day. Hopefully you guys had a good Thursday. And I got work tomorrow in the morning. I didn't have work for today, so it's hard to talk. My fucking sore hurts. I poured salt. Oh my god, it hurts. Can you guys see it? Oh my god, it hurts like hell. Anyways, went to the mall at like, I think 3 p.m., 2 p.m. Chilled there for a while. And I got myself, went to Best Buy. I visited Michelle and we hanged out for a bit, for like 2 hours, and then she left to go home. My sore is really hurting me. It's hard to talk right now. And went to go to Zumiez. I bought myself a board. I bought myself a tool that fixes it in case it breaks or something like that. It's hard to talk. It hurts every time I talk. Oh yeah, and I bought myself a Xbox 360 controller charger. It's coming in the mail. It was like $11, $12. So it's gonna be shipped to my house like in 3 days. Oh yeah, and I got some news for you guys. In the mail, I got a letter. And it's from, hold on a bit, let me cover my name. It's from the National Guard. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it says the National Guard right there. Wait, I forgot, it has a sticker on the back. There it is. National Guard. Basically, they want me to join and pretty much just see to it, I guess, if I'm going to respond to them. So I'm actually really curious. My friend is in the National Guard. I think he got back, I think, a few weeks ago. I'm not really that knowledgeable about any special forces much because I wasn't really interested in it. But I kind of am interested in the National Guard for some reason. I don't know why. And I just wanted to ask any of you out there who's been in the National Guard, the procedure, how it goes down, your experiences, if you've ever been in it. And yeah, I just want to know before I actually apply or call. But other than that though, my day was pretty chill. I should clean my board though. Let me just do that for a little bit. Okay, it's like dirty. Alright, just clean it. The bottom is dirty though. Okay. There's a lot of dirt on it, like a lot. Oh my god. So yeah, that's done with the National Guard thing. And yeah, I got work tomorrow, 9:30, and just wanted to say, hopefully, ow, fucking hurts. I swear, I fucking hate this sore in my lip. It hurts like hell. And I'm gonna be hanging out with Marisol this Sunday. We're gonna be going to Mitsuba. We're gonna eat some food, chill, watch a movie, play games. So yeah, I got the week planned out already, and I got work tomorrow. And the next day, so I have work from tomorrow 9:30 in the morning to 4 p.m. And then after that, I don't really know what I'm gonna do. But yeah, I wasted a lot of money this whole past week so far. Like, I've been spending a lot. I think roughly 400 or 500. I go insane with money. I got money issues, and I try to save. Well, I have good savings, so it's good. Other than that, though, I got a lot of shit, and I'm gonna be, I forgot what I call it, but whatever. I'm just watching some Keenan and Kel. I'm gonna be heading to sleep soon. It's already 11:20, and I gotta restart my computer, and updates are available right now. But yeah, just wanted to give you guys an update. So after this clip, you guys will see much more clips of the day. I was cruising around the mall area. I was recording, and I think that's it. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So, sorry I can't talk right now because my lip hurts. until this is fucking healed, then I can't, I'm not gonna talk too much, because when I talk too much and I accidentally bite my lip, that's where it's trouble. So I'm just gonna talk in a slow tone so far. It hurts like hell to talk, but I'm gonna try my best to not talk too much, which I can. And shout out to Michelle for spending time with me before, well, after work. We went to, like, what do you call it? Lens Crafters, because she was trying to look for, like, eyeglasses, because she wears contacts and glasses, and I do too. And it was funny, too, because I met this worker there. He's 35 years old, and he makes YouTube videos, and he was asking me what my job was, and I told him YouTube, and he was surprised, because his... He was asking how the process is. Like, it's pretty much, it's just a simple process, your views and everything, and then it translates to the AdSense and all that stuff to Google. It hurts like fucking hell. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow for the next video. I don't really know if it's gonna be that interesting, but I got my new outfits and uniforms, so I'm gonna wear my same one from yesterday because it looks nice, and I'm just gonna wash it. So yeah, peace, and hope you guys enjoy the video. And oh yeah, comment down below if you guys want to if you guys want more videos of me cruising along my area, so you guys can see what it's like in my town and shit. So I'll just probably just like take my longboard, well, cruise. What do you call it? Is it a longboard or a cruiser? I don't really know. I'm gonna type that in, cruising. I don't know, but I'm gonna do that more often. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Peace. So I'm at the mall right now. I'm just chilling. Got myself some. We call it California rolls. I'm just walking around the mall. Pretty dead today. Just whatever. Wish I got more though. I think I bought like, I think 3 rolls. So I think it's like 30. Yeah. 4, 6. Yeah. This one's 10. The other one in the bottom is 30. I mean 20. So I got 30 in total. So yeah, I'm just walking. Walking this whole area right now. Pretty boring. I don't know. I was planning to buy a board, probably a skateboard, or what do you call those small? It's like a cruiser, I think. It's called a cruiser, or like a smaller longboard. I don't know. Might as well. It's like, I think $100. I think it's $100. And I don't even have one. I've always wanted to get one, but I just never had the chance to actually buy it myself. But oh well. Let's see. Nothing much going on here. It's like always just dead here. This area is plain as hell. There's some new stores that I've never seen before though. I got the currency conversion here. If you want. I got Pandora if you want to spend money on your bitch. I don't even want to spend that much. Espresso bar. So yeah, I'm just gonna chill here, eat my sushi. I should've got a drink though, but I didn't. It's pretty good though, like this. The one, and then I got 2 over here. This one's the bigger one though. They fit like 20 pieces in one tray. It's insane. And I got spicy mayo. I don't know about you guys, but I like this stuff. It's pretty good. I get it. Yeah. Got this too. I think they gave me 2. Actually, I brought 2 just in case. And yeah, head this up. Let's check the menu. Let's see here. They got Belgian waffles. Belgian waffles is pretty good. This one's not one I'm in. Focus. Why don't you focus, bitch? Okay, there you go. So yeah. They got a couple good stuff here though. They got like a bunch of like things in the menu. They got breakfast, but I didn't even eat anything for this. The only thing that's good here that I tried though, it's like I think it's the grilled chicken or it's this one, the California chicken one. This one is with the avocado, chicken, fried egg, mozzarella cheese. It's pretty good. They also got a new one. It's called steak. Let's see. I have no idea what the fuck that was, but okay. They got random croissants too. They got salmon croissant, they got tuna salad, egg salad. I prefer egg salad, and I think the salmon one looks good though. Salad is pretty okay. But yeah, I'm gonna eat my sushi. I don't know about you guys, but this is fucking good. I just missed a drink though. I don't have a drink, which kind of sucks though. I'm gonna put this away. Can I put this here? I don't think I can. I think so. Fuck, I can't do this with one. I can. Oh. So yeah. After this meal though, I might just go to Best Buy. I have to get a charger for my Xbox 360 controller because, as you guys know, I use a controller now for my gaming videos. But I don't have a charger, so I can't charge the batteries. I don't even know if is Duracell batteries. Can you charge them? I don't really know if you can. But yeah, they got random stores here. If I can do a 360 actually. I can do 360 like right this. They got a Korean store. They got Lauren Taylor. They got some random shit I don't even know. They got Yogi Bowl. And they also have this, which is Omoromo Express Bar. But I don't really eat much here. Last time I ate here was like, I think a few months ago. But I didn't really spend much on it. It's alright though. So yeah. I'll talk to you guys later though. It's Michelle, guys. Again. I just did. Oh, what are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do about it?
Just have a normal day without the
camera. Yeah, but then again, everything's good on camera. Why, you wanna watch?
I'm looking at them. That one's really cool, but like you can't even see the face or anything. And that one, that looks like
cool. This one?
Yeah, like where you can
see. I like the big one. I want the, what do you call it? It's a nice watch here, I looked at. Fries? You're hungry? Oh my god, my stomach.
I don't want to eat.
Not yet? Why?
I don't know. I want to wait and see if my cousin wants to eat something.
Well, you want to just wait for your cousin then?
Yeah, we said.
There? Michelle got out of work. And I waited for like a good person. I'm still waiting for this to open. Yo Sushi.
I know, right?
This has been here for like weeks, right? Months. Okay. There's still that one over there. It's still not open. The restaurant, it's been years. It closed McDonald's down that time. That's years. It's years.
Oh, that McDonald's is so good. Like it had,
I don't like McDonald's. Like it had, everyone always went there. And then when it's straight, everyone was so sad. Like, where are we gonna get McDonald's now? All the black people, I want some chicken. Macy's. I always wondered why they have the star at the end of it. I guess that's a slogan. I don't know. Always looking good whenever she goes to work.
Yeah, okay.
Why, you just woke up like that and you put like a bun?
I just got out of the shower and then I put it.
My hair is weird, guys. When I get out of the shower, it looks like this.
My hair is
gay. I thought it was gay. I gotta cut this off. I thought it would look better if I cut the sides off. Here, and keep this long.
Yeah, I like that long.
But it's not volume at all.
Yeah, it's like not flat.
I know, yeah. If it was flat, it would look really gross. We should ride the carousel. Wait, did you take credit? Is it? Yeah, it's kind of blurry. Wait. Nope, it's not blurry anymore. Look at her fries, oh my gosh. It's like wild style, animal style fries. And I got myself a charger, guys. I wish they had like some stain to put here, but they don't.
But it's gonna ship to your house, so you didn't really get it.
Yeah, I have to wait exactly, I think maybe like 3 days, 4 days for the thing to ship. Depending on how fast the ship comes. It was like online, the charger for the Xbox 360 controller was $21. Since it was clearance, but he told me it was like $11. I was like, how did it cut in half again? Probably, I don't really know. Maybe because you were there, because you work it for Best Buy. It's like half off. Yeah. I don't know why, but he's cool.
Basically, you're welcome.
Yeah, I was welcome. But like, it was funny because we were just still sitting down waiting. And I'm like, wait, can we go now? Or like, I thought I was waiting for another receipt, so. Oh well. I got it though. It's all good. And sadly, she's gonna leave. And I'm gonna be lonely again. I'm gonna be in the corner like this. I might watch a movie, but I'm planning differently. I don't really know.
Wait, what movie?
Just myself. I wanted to watch a movie with you.
Why would you watch a movie by yourself?
Why not? I'm just watching a movie. Nah, yeah, I guess. But like, the point of a movie is to watch a movie, not really to socialize, right?
Yeah, but I don't like being alone. Like, I like someone being next to me.
Yeah, but me and Michelle only watched like, we only watched the movie once together, I think.
Not even the full movie.
yeah, she left, I remember. She left because her mom called her. Like, in the mid between the movie. What was the movie?
She was coming to pick me up. She didn't know.
What was the movie? I forgot
it was the one where the pirates captured the ship and Tom Hanks is in it.
Oh yeah, I remember that. I don't know the title though, but I remember what it was. It was a good movie, but like she left, so it was sad.
So it turned into a sad movie.
I mean, technically, I asked her before, but she couldn't go.
I didn't want to go.
Yeah, then I asked Sheena, and then she couldn't go. But then you went anyway. Because Jesse asked you.
Invited.
Yeah.
I was like, okay.
And I was like, wait, I thought she had to leave. But I was in Lonely finally. Jesse had David, Kevin had Juan, and I had me. Because we were like, because Kevin and Juan were at the end, and they both were like, she has out. Because they came back from, Juan came back from National Guard, and Kevin came back from the Navy.
Recently?
Yeah. So I gotta visit them soon. I regret buying the Jordans because I don't even go out a lot. Oh well. I guess it's a nice shoe in the end, but it's gray as hell.
What do you mean you don't go out a lot? You live outdoors.
You guys go on YouTube and our video. I'm at, they're gonna stay still. I got myself another board. Actually, I bought myself a board. It's a penny board. It's a cruiser. Just for going down. This is fun, actually. I never have been on a board like this, so it's pretty new to me. It's super windy. Pretty cool down. This is really fun, guys. I've never been on a board like this. Hopefully you don't hear the wind. It's gonna suck though if I go downhill though. This cost, I think it was 140 with the tool. So let's see, I spent a lot of money already. So I'm just gonna see what else to do because it's already like 7 o'clock. There's not much to do at the mall. So this was like I forgot how much it was, 140 plus the tool was like 150, I think. Oh no, 120, this was 120. And the tool was $10, so 130. I'm just calculating right now. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys later.